In process-oriented document management, documents are made available to employees directly within the process they apply to. No matter where a given employee is active within the process landscape, he will always have access to all information he requires to fulfill his task. In this example, an employee wants to check the requirements for performing an audit. The employee therefore opens the process landscape in the web application and navigates to the relevant process. Here the employee can not only view the process itself, but also any process-related documentation that exists. Such a system must not be static. In order to ensure currency of both the processes themselves as well as the process-related documents, the system must allow employees to communicate and implement potential changes at any time. In this case, the employee notices that the document is missing some information which should be added, namely that the output of an audit must always include an audit report. For this purpose, the employee creates a new job and documents the changes that need to be made. Currency of documents is ensured via the document management system. This system not only allows employees to create and maintain documents, it also ensures seamless revision control and a streamlined document approval process. In order to revise the document, the employee first selects it and marks it for revision. He then opens the record, edits the underlying Word document, applies all necessary changes, and then closes and saves the revised document. The document control procedures now ensure that all changes made to the document will be double-checked and approved by the persons responsible. However, for true process-oriented document management, document control alone is not sufficient. The documents also need to be linked to the processes they are relevant for. The current document is already linked to the process, but because of the changes that were made, the employee now wants to also complement it with a matching operating procedure. He therefore navigates to the relevant document, opens it for editing, and, in shape of an attribute, adds the process to it in order to establish the link between the two records. This link will facilitate the availability of the document throughout the system. What applies to documents also applies to processes. Process management must always be flexible enough to allow for the implementation of changes to a process landscape. In this case, the link between the document and the process not only ensures the availability of the document, it also allows employees to easily align document and process. Both the revised document and the operating procedure can be viewed directly from within the process view of the relevant process. This means that the employee who's responsible for editing the process knows exactly where the process needs to be changed, which step needs to be performed, and how the step needs to be performed. This ensures that all required changes will be applied before the revised process is inspected and approved. After all documents and processes have been updated, they will automatically be made available to all relevant employees again. By ensuring that all required document and process control measures are implemented correctly, process-oriented document management ensures that every employee always has access to the most up-to-date information that is relevant for him and his everyday tasks.